Morning students, I'm Shalini. I hope you all are doing fine and enjoying the art class. Today we have to start the coloring in the lotus. So let's coloring in the sky first. We'll be using Persian blue to outline the sky, and we'll use cerulean blue after that, and in the end we'll use sky blue. So let's fade in some Persian blue color here, as I've done here now. On this we'll be using cerulean blue. Thin blue will also come on the Persian blue because we have to merge it and we don't want any line to be formed. And slightly fade in on the top in the whole sky. Now we have done two shades of blue, and the last one is sky blue. But sky blue will also come on these two colors and then in the whole sky. And after doing this, we have to merge the colors. All the three shades of blue will be merged with tissue or cotton. Now we need a dark pink color and light pink color and white color and medium yellow for the center. We'll first start with dark pink color and outline our lotus petals. Outlining your lotus with dark pink color, we'll fade in some color from the top on one side. Darker on one side and light as we go in. Now we'll use light pink color on the remaining area, and some pink color will also go on the dark pink color. And then we'll use white color to pink again to give some light strokes, curved strokes along with the shape of the petal from the top and from the base. Color the stem of the lotus with the green ochre, light green and yellow for the leaf also and for the stem also. Let's start with green ochre first and in the leaf also. Starting from the center, let light green come on the dark green or green ochre also. Now we'll start with yellow color. Always remember, when we are using 2-3 shades together, we always have to merge the color with tissue or cotton, the ground and the bushes behind the lotus. Let's start with brown color first. Slowly fade in the color. On this you will do yellow color and then you will merge. Now for the bushes, we are using green ochre. We have to go lengthwise, upward stroke. After this we'll do light green on it, and on the top we'll do yellow on both the sides, and then we're going to merge. Then sky blue and Persian blue again, and in the center we'll leave some white area. So first follow with the boundary. Near the boundary we'll do Persian blue. Flatten your color and rub in the color, and also fade in some area, both the sides. Now let's do sky blue on it, on both the sides. On both the sides, after coloring you have to merge with tissue or cotton. Alright, after merging our drawing would look like this. Is looking very pretty and amazing to me. I hope you enjoy coloring and love to do shading and do it very nicely. Stay home, stay safe and enjoy coloring. Thank you so much.